You can also see the filters here. To add the filters, simply click on the filters and there are filters here. So you can select any of these filters and then you can try them out. So if you want to go to the next filter, make sure to click again to unselect that, and then you can select the other filters. What happens if you don't do that? You are applying all the filters to this clip here. So make sure to uncheck them before you apply your filter to the clip. So once you have one of these, you can click done. And now you have applied the filter to the clip. The next is the picture in picture here, you can see. Once we click on the picture in picture, you can see that on this panel here, it gives you the option. So no picture in picture, we want to choose from the library. So let's select that and simply select any clip from the library. And once you're done, click done. And you can see the option here. So if we drag the marker or the playhead, you can see our picture is here. So it is not in the right position, but we can adjust that. So to adjust that, you see the icons here. Here is the filters icon, and this one is the picture in picture icon. So if you want to change the filter, you can click here and you can change the filter. To go back to the original clip color, you can click reset. And then once you're done with the filter, click done. And it's disappeared because we just reset it. And now we go to the picture in picture. And now we can move to any position we want. We can enlarge it from here, change the save to whatever save that we want to. And once we are happy with that, let's click done. And once we move the playhead, you can see picture in picture here with the text.